Guess who we're playing? Spellbound. We've had Sidewinder this week, and now we've got Spellbound. So we have nudge features. So, how many nudges can we get? Six. Can we nudge up on this? Pop me on your nudge down. Can we nudge up on this thing? Can we nudge up on this?
I don't know. Tell me. Can you nudge up on me?
Number.
I can't. No, there's no button for it, is there?
Oh yeah, you can. You got to collect it first, haven't you? So nudge down. Nudge down. Yeah. Nudge down.
That's how you change direction. With
yeah. Change direction. A quid. Can we make it 2 quid though? Come on. Yes, it's a jackpot. Super. Get on them bars. Right, Sidewinder feature, so that's what it says there. When this, press Sidewinder button to move flashing symbol into a winning position or into a nudge position. So there we go. I bet I can't get 2 quid this time. Let's see. Nah! Unlucky Chris. Three cherries, 60k. Also pays out on that one. Come on, give me that arrow. Ooh, Sidewinder. 40p. Oh, come on. Payback, isn't it? Here you go for them. Mighty melons. Come on. Gotta be a must, doesn't it? Come on. Nudges. We need 5 of the plums. Let's see how many we can get. 10. Ten nudges. So what we need is to find out where the start is on reel 2. It's coming up, isn't it? Right, up we come then. Collect. No, Jeff. £1.20. Shh, I cheated. Shh, don't tell anyone. That's okay. Right, let's put some more money in, hang on. Right, let's carry on. So 42 goes left. Cherry alert. Oh, come on. Got to hold them only for the aces. Should we go for it? Come on then. Oh, I'll have that. 3 bars. £1.20, not bad. I'm prize winning and losing, aren't I? Oh, come on, how can I lose every gamble? Oh. Oh, we collected a quid as well then. So there we are, we have 10 minutes of Spellbound, look at that. Absolute whopper. Probably the only video screen game I'd probably trust to play. There we go. How cool is that?